The Resist All Rookie in 2005. Thank God he weighs 230. You get in a trap like that, you need to be big enough to take the hit and go on with it. He did. 9.2. Still proud of him, aren't you? I was speaking on A&M earlier. He could play tight end for him. They wanted him to. He was an all-state football player in Texas. Had a letter of intent from Texas A&M. He said, "Nope, I want to be a Cowboy." Boy, is he a good one. So is this guy. Glad to see Adam Gray back inside the building. Because Adam Gray was an academic All-American at Texas Tech University. That's right. Guns up if you're a Red Raider fan. Here's the Seymour, Texas Cowboy. You want to see a lot of Adam at the South Point. He'll win some rounds this week. Gotta get him up. Go on with the time.